Today we're announcing $5 million, a $5 million investment to transform the east-west and north-south corridors of Figueroa, as well as York Boulevard. It's right here in northeast LA.
A lot more safety for our communities, where people don't have to witness accidents or wait in really bad conditions for our metro stops to get to the bus or get to where they need to be, to work, to school. So hope is here, and so there's a lot of good that's to come.